Hey guys, how you doing out there? It's a sad, sad day. Well, not really. A few weeks ago, I told you about my dad who passed away. In living memory of my dad, who is going to be turned 80 in a few weeks, we have a very... I'm going to miss my dad quite a lot in this world today. He turned 80. He's going to turn 80 in the next few weeks. But in living memory of my dad, I'm going to do a video here.